In first grade, when I was painting with poster paints, I painted a boat and I made the smoke go the right direction. And my first grade teacher told my mom, you should nurture his artistic ability. I've been a visual person ever since. I was an art director, I'm a designer, and I just love how the cube looks. I mean, it's just the coolest looking computer on the planet.
The first reaction I had to the size of the G4 Cube was really one of amazement, because if you had asked me in advance how small can a supercomputer be, I never would have come close to what I saw.
3.5 gigaflops. That is 3.5 billion operations per second. It is staggering by any measure. 10 years ago, it was unheard of in anything smaller than a washing machine.
The heart of the G4 Cube is incredibly complex. I mean, it's a supercomputer. But we were looking for a final design that was very simple. A design that left you with a sense of, well, of course, that's the most natural, the most elegant solution possible.
All the kind of functional characteristics are taken care of, but then there's another level of aesthetic that just lifts it and gives it spirit.
Most computer companies would have said, this is an impossible task. They would have walked away from it. I mean, to take a computer 4 times its size and pack it down into an 8-inch cube, it seems impossible, but we did it.
Being this big and being able to sustain 1, 2, 3, or 4 gigaflops, we are looking at 2,000 times the volume efficiency of, say, a Cray supercomputer of the 1980s.
The G4 Cube starts out with 64 megabytes of memory, expandable up to 1.5 gigabytes of RAM. It starts with a 20 gigabyte hard drive, configurable up to 40 gigabytes. It's got all the I/O you could ever want. Ethernet, USB, FireWire, everything you need is in the Cube.
The Adobe user is gonna love it. It has everything they require. It has the power of a G4, but it has the elegance and the design element that they care about.
The G4 Cube is designed to go onto your desk, so we saw that it was crucial that we could remove both visual and audible clutter. So the team figured out a way to actually remove the fan, the product's air cooled, so that it's virtually silent.
Instead of sitting down at a computer that's humming and you kind of feel technology in the room, you're sitting down in the silence where you can sit and have an idea.
The DVD has a nice element of surprise in the way that it rises from the top of the cube, just like magic.
You flip it over, there's this little latch that you hit and it pops up and you can pull the entire core out. It almost looks like this nuclear reactor core, you know, something that you'd see in Mission Impossible.
There's easy access to all the RAM, to the airport cards, to the graphics cards. You don't have to then say, well, gee, I'm going to upgrade the memory. What expert am I going to have to find? It's something that really an 8-year-old can do in about 15 seconds.
Along with this amazing little cube, you have a new keyboard, a professional new mouse. It's optical, so there's nothing to clog your jam.
We reduced the speakers to an elemental form, the sphere. They're elegant, very simple, and they sound outrageous.
I love the new flat panel display. I just think both the big one and the smaller one are just the most beautiful things. Other people are totally in love with the way the new CRT looks. That see-through back end is, it's just so Apple.
The new G4 Cube is the ultimate desktop movie making machine. It comes with iMovie 2 software. Or if you're a professional, you can step right up to Final Cut Pro.
You get an idea, you walk out, you film it, you bring it back, you download it through FireWire, you can play with it in Final Cut Pro, you know, add type, whatever, and boom, it's done.
Whether you do publishing, web design, video editing, this machine was made for you.
If I had only seen the PowerMac G4 Cube, I would have been very impressed. I would have said, this is going to be a very important product for Apple and for users. But it didn't stop there. And from one experience to the next, it just kept getting better and better. And I left kind of scratching my head thinking, is there anything that's missing from this product offering? And I'm still thinking, because I don't think there is.
Thank you.
think the thing that I'm most thrilled with is that the products are, I mean, they are very different, but that together they do relate as one very harmonious family.
Steve loves doing ta-da and pulling the sheet off of stuff, and it was just another one of those ta-das where you go, holy shit, done it again.